We watched a lot of tapes. There were a lot of women that auditioned for this part, and to me, there was just clearly, from the moment the tape started, it was like, obviously, this is the girl. That was not even really a question. I was really excited that she decided to do it, because I just, there's not only, and this is me, like, backhand complimenting myself, there's, like, a real depth to her. You can tell that she's got layers, but she also has a real lightness to her. She's not, like, a super self-serious human, at least the acting in the audition.
In life, I'm incredibly self-serious.
Yeah. Well, yeah,
that's, I'm such a good actor.
You're like, yeah. I was very excited she decided to do it, because she was, we could have made this with another actress, but it would not have been as amazing as it's seemed to be so far as we're watching these. It would not have been as good of a film, I think, without her. So I was very excited.
That's really nice.